The company Guadua Bamboo is located in the city of Buga of the Valle de Cauca department in Colombia. Our company is specialized in growing and exporting the world's strongest bamboo, Guadua angustifolia. Just as with regular wood, most bamboo species have a low resistance against insects and other biological degrading organisms. Without any protective treatment, most bamboo species have an average durability of less than 2 years. Professionally harvested and treated bamboo poles, on the other hand, have an average service life of more than 30 years. For construction-grade bamboo poles, only mature stems of between 4 and 6 years are selected for harvest. These Guadua culms are extremely strong and hardened, which maximizes mechanical properties for construction-related applications. Young Guadua bamboo is easy to recognize by its bright green color and white nodal rings, as you can see in the picture on the left. When the color of the bamboo stem changes from shiny green to a grayish-green color, and the traditional white bands at each node have almost disappeared, then the bamboo shows clear evidence of its maturity and can be harvested from the plantation.
Voy, atrás.
Ya. Ya aprendimos otra más buena todavía, pues, para que no dañe la...
Sí.
La vuelta, ya.
After harvesting, all the remaining stumps are cut just above the first or second node above ground level. This way, there is no acceptable in which rainwater can collect. Stagnant rainwater in the culm may attract insects and cause rot, which could weaken the bamboo root system and therefore the entire clump. Guadua bamboo can grow taller than 25 meters or 80 feet. This means the stems have to be cut to size inside the plantation.
¿Apagó?
freshly cut Guadua poles of 6 meters or 20 foot long can easily weigh over 70 kilograms, which is 155 pounds.
Did you ever really listen to him? Did he ever do a mean thing? We must honor him for what he was and is. A prince. Our black, shining prince.
After the harvested bamboo poles are transported to our treatment facility, they are cut to the required size. Before treatment, all bamboo poles need to be perforated on the inside. Because bamboo has a natural water-repellent outer layer, it is impossible for the preservatives to enter the bamboo fiber from the outside. Therefore, the chemicals need to be introduced from the inside where the fibers can absorb the solution. A long steel rod is used to penetrate each node throughout the length of the Guadua pole. Before the poles go through the preservation process, all mosses and surface stains are cleaned off with a high-pressure washer. Later, each node is cleaned individually by hand with a steel brush. The preservation of bamboo is extremely important for the durability of the poles. We use a non-toxic borax and boric acid solution, which is colorless and dissolves in hot water. On a regular basis, we also measure the pH value of the chemical mix in order to top off the solution if necessary, and to ensure maximum protection of the bamboo poles. Sinker loads are used to keep the bamboo 100% submerged. The poles will stay in the treatment tank for no less than 5 days in order to fully absorb the chemicals. After 5 days, the bamboo poles are removed from the treatment tank and left standing in an angle to leach out the solution. This way the chemicals are recycled to treat the next batch of bamboo. After the preservation treatment, poles are bleached in open air for approximately 1 to 2 weeks and rotated once a day to avoid cracking. The sun bleaching method removes most chlorophyll in the outer layer of the bamboo and ensures a nice, uniform beige color of the poles, which is more desirable as a construction material and easier to stain or paint if required. All our bamboo poles are color-coded by diameter class for easy inventory at our client's warehouse. Once the poles are color-coded, it means they are ready to ship and comply with all our quality standards, such as limited cracks and bends, moisture content, maturity, and color. Guadua Bamboo exports the highest quality construction-grade bamboo poles worldwide, with retail distributors in the United States and Europe. For more information, please visit our website, guaduabamboo.com, or email us directly at info@guaduabamboo.com. We hope you have enjoyed our video, and thank you very much for watching.